thank you guys for coming. Today is in Dos Tanguitos, and we just finished our class. This is the term review, so we kind of packed a few of the concepts and steps we've done in the last 6 weeks. And the term was around the concept or the dimension of abrazo, or the embrace. And then we did a reverse devote, back and forth, where we explored this kind of rebound. And here, I'm going to lead the Americana by strongly dissociating to ask my paddle to pivot. And I'm going to either send her forward to throw the Americana, or go with her and do some kind of side or choke again. From before I finish. We started with reviewing this little kind of parida, where I'm going to use the grounding technique to slow down my partner and do the other side of parida. One, grounding, catching her, and losing her. Again, one, grounding her, catching her foot. From here, we've started to have a look at what we can do when we're in this position in terms of the producing voleos with a contraposition. So once we're quebrada, we can send our partner around and do a little devote voleo and then carry on here. And again, here, devote, voleo, and sarapone. We added one more thing, which is the cross using the back leg of the bacocho. So once we got the devote, voleo, we can have this point of contact here. And I'm going to bring my axis forward, to ask my partner to cross. I'm going on the other side, I'm taking my time.
Cuántas noches en rodar por las calles de la vida. Sin tener un cigarrillo, sin un pobre, sin favor, y quemándome en el pecho un tormento de herida. Cuántas noches fui fantoche de recuerdo y de rencor. Muchas veces me lo dije, ¿para qué seguir viviendo? ¿Para qué seguir sufriendo si me nunca volverá? Más me empeño en darle más la siento y más la quiero. Aunque a ella no le importa ni se acordará. Por ella, solo fui por ella, lo que ella quiso que fuera, viviendo en la sierra, no me importó lo que fui, de todo, solo fui de todo, y me arrastré el abandono, de un día en el lío, ¿por qué? Por tenerla así.
Por ella, solo fui por ella.